Coimbatore, which is said to be quite famous for industrial area. When said about industrial area, of course, there is a lot of labor involved. And coconut bun is one delicacy that is very popular among them. There is an interesting story as to how the coconut bun actually originated. The cocktail bun or the so-called coconut bun have been created in 1950 in Hong Kong, where one creative baker converted the leftover or the unsold products in his bakery into this amazingly delicious coconut bun, which later on traveled worldwide and became a huge hit. Coconut bun is an all-time favorite childhood snack recipe, which have plenty of sweet coconut stuffing added tutti frutti and cherry, which adds an extra fancy and taste to the recipe. Fresh from oven, these buns are simply heaven. Let's get started. To a cup of warm milk, add in 1 spoon of sugar and 2 spoons of yeast and give a mix. Let it set for about 15 minutes for the yeast to get activated. Now let's get to the preparation of the dough. To a bowl, add in 2 cups of all-purpose flour, half a spoon of salt, 4 spoons of butter. Now the yeast is well formed, add this into the bowl and mix them all together to form a dough. Brush the dough on the top with oil and close the bowl with a wet towel. Allow it to rest for about 1.5 to 2 hours. Now, after 2 hours, you can see that the dough is raised double in size. Give a punch and knead the dough again. The next step will be getting the filling ready. To a bowl, add 2 cups of grated fresh coconut. To this, add in 1 cup of powdered sugar and mix them all together. Now, add in 1 cup of tutti frutti and mix them. Then, I'm adding in 1 cup of cherry and 1 spoon of cardamom powder. Mix them again. It's time to bake. Take a baking tray and grease the bottom. Place the dough onto it and flatten it up as I'm doing it here. Then spread the coconut filling onto the dough evenly. This depends on your taste as to how much filling you will want. On a working platform, take a ball of the dough and flatten it up into a circular form using a roller. Now place this on the top of the filling and seal the corners so that they don't open up while baking. It's set now. Let's place it in the oven. Preheat the oven at 180 degrees and bake the coconut bun for about 25 to 30 minutes. Here we go, it is baked and ready. After it's done, brush the top of the bun with milk. Now, our coconut bun is nicely puffed and softly baked with the perfect amount of coconut filling. Oh my god, I can't wait. Our Kollywood recipe, Coimbatore famous coconut bun, is now ready to eat. Coconut bun is something which I never miss out tasting when I pass through or visit Coimbatore. So when I saw Tutti Frutti and coconut in my fridge, I just knew what to make. The sweet filling of coconut bun makes them so tasty and flavorful. I can't wait to keep my hands on.